Yeah, I feel it with the
We are developing 2,000 residential units. Every unit has two bedrooms, sitting room, kitchen, bathroom, toilet, and a kitchen garden. We have an area set aside for a business, a central business district, where members will have like 3,000 business premises. So they're able to actually continue with their income generating activities here in Kaptei. We have areas for churches and even a mosque. We have a place for the administration, like the chief's office, the police, even a post office and an annex, which will be built by St. Mary's Hospital. So it's a town that you can say is a self-sustaining.
Produce the tiles. So the people who are producing the tiles, they must make sure that the tiles that are produced has got a good quality. Because if the tiles are breaking, so you are going to have a loss to the factory, also a loss to pay the workers. Branch, and he's the one, he's the technical team leader. He checks the material.
Yeah.
Oh, cuckoo, hey.